Hi friends, welcome to Morgan's PowerPoint tutorial. In today's video, we are going to see top 15 tips and tricks in Telegram. Few days ago, few of my friends asked me any better app than WhatsApp for messaging and other use. So I found Telegram is one of the best currently using apps. So I created this video on top 15 tips and tricks in Telegram. Let's see how to use this. In this tutorial, I am using the Telegram web version. It will visually easy to showcase instead of mobile. First option, create username instead of mobile number. Go to menu option, settings. In the edit profile, you can see there is number available. We can also create our own unique user ID, which can be shared to the friends. So using this, you no need to share your numbers. So based on your unique username, they can add you in their Telegram. Second feature, edit sent message. Example, I test message, I'm just sending. If you wanted to edit this message after sending, you just right click on the message, edit. Okay. This will edit the message what we sent earlier, and you will get the option edited. This is one of the best feature available in Telegram, which is not available in WhatsApp. Next feature is schedule message. This feature help to send message for future day or time. For example, you can use this for sending a birthday or anniversary wishes to the concerned people. Example, happy birthday. You just long press the arrow, the message, schedule message will be applicable here. Click on this and you can set, fix the timing. For example, we'll put 59 schedule. You can see there is a schedule message here. It will go 659. So now this will automatically will send a message at 6:59. Next feature, send silent message. This feature will send a message to the recipient at silent mode. Even if they are kept it in normal mode, the message will go in a silent mode. For example, silent message. Again, you just go long press. There is option called send without sound. Okay. This message will be reaching to the concerned person without any sound. Next feature is saved message. We can save the messages whatever coming in the chats. For example, we got this message. If you wanted to save this message in a cloud storage, just click forward message and there is option available, saved message. If you click on this, it will automatically will go in the and saved in the saved folder. This is a cloud storage given in the Telegram, so which can be used for storing our messages. Next feature is set reminder. This option is used to set the reminders. Just go to saved message option, go there and type what you wanted to. Remain meeting at 10 p.m. and you go and click on set a reminder. Set up a time 11 o'clock, 11th January at 10. So now it's mentioned the meeting at 10 p.m. If you wanted to see the schedule, go to saved option. There is a button here, message. If you click on the calendar, it will show what are all the schedule you kept. So we kept tomorrow meeting at 10 p.m. So, and I also mentioned reminder to pay mobile bill. This will help us to make a reminder for the task to do. Send GIF image from the Telegram. For example, you have to type at GIF. We want to mention nice. It will give all the GIFs about nice. You can send it. Similarly, at GIF clap. It will give all the claps about it. We can select any of these GIF images. Next feature, sending uncompressed pictures. Many times when we are sending a pictures, it will compress, and when the receiver getting a low MB files. To avoid this, there is option called sending uncompressed images. Selecting these three images, open, there is a option will be coming, compress images group items. If you wanted to send without compressed, we don't want to select these options. Also, if you wanted send all three pictures in one thing, you can mention is group items. Click group items and send it. So you can look at the files are gone, 1.5 MB, 1 MB and 771 MB as per the actual size of the images. If you send it images without grouping, with the compressed, then it will go like this. It's compressed and it will go in a separately. We can create a groups in Telegram, and each group can have a members up to 2 lakhs. In WhatsApp, we can able to add up to 250 or 260 members, but in Telegram you have option to add 2 lakh members. Creating polls and quiz in the group. Go to the group, go to and click on the three dot button in the right side. Mention, click on create poll. You just type the question, do you like this video? If you can give option yes, no. It is a quiz mode. We can mention as create. Anonymous voting means it will not be knowing how much percentage. If you have the option, we can create that. Create. It's not a question, it will put a multiple answer. People can like or no. So this is the message. So we can create a poll like this. So whichever team members are receiving this, they can create the vote. One more poll, we can mention multiple answer. Next week video, option A, ऑप्शन बी ऑप्शन सी. यू कैन पुट मल्टीपल आंसर एंड क्रिएट इट. सो दिस इज गॉन टू द टीम मेंबर्स. टीम मेंबर्स विल बी एबल टू सेलेक्ट द ऑप्शन एंड पुट इट. सो दिस इज लाइक दिस. सो सिमिलरली यू लाइक द वीडियो यस पुट इट. सो विल बी गेटिंग दिस पोलिंग लाइक दिस. नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन पिन मैसेजेस टू द ग्रुप. फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी क्रिएटेड दिस पोलिंग. वी कैन पिन दिस मैसेज टू नोटिफाई ऑल द मेंबर्स. यू जस्ट पिन इट. यू कैन सी इट इज शोइंग ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द चैट मैसेज. सो पीपल वॉन्टेड टू सी इट विल ऑटोमेटिकली विल टेक इट अप टू दैट मैसेज. इफ इट इज मेनी मैसेजेस विल बी देयर. वंस दे क्लिक इट विल गो टू देयर and team members can go and do the polling for this message. This is one of the best option available to notify the team to poll the in the group using multiple Telegram accounts. Go to menu. You can see I have one ID for my one number and other one for other number. So you can create as many user accounts with the different mobile IDs in one app itself. If you have three mobile numbers, you can add one more mobile number and you can add it. There are few more options available. For example, if you wanted to delete this message, you can delete your message and also the message sent by the other person. This will delete the message of both sender and the receiver. And there are other options like secret chat and self-destruct timer is available in the Telegram, which not available in the web version, so which I am not able to show in this tutorial. Thank you friends. We come to the end of the tips and tricks of Telegrams. If you like this video, please subscribe, like and share to your friends. Thank you and bye.